next time say Happy Mother's Day. You're gonna skip out on an $80 tip just because the person didn't say Happy Mother's Day? Screw you! Hello everybody and welcome back to another video for the day. We're going back into r/iamatotalpos, and if you guys would love to be absolutely amazing, show your support, and to see more content like this in the near future, be sure to hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and if you have not already, subscribe and turn on those notifications. Okie dokie, let's go. My vegan fur baby's on a walk. Yes, the good old feeding your generally carnivorous animal a vegan-placed food. If this is something other than what your vet is strictly telling you to give your cat or pet as a diet, that's not right. Because not for a single second have I ever heard of a story of herds of cats just grazing in the field. Wore this mask through the whole airport, smiling the whole way. Several airport workers said, "I don't think the airline will let you use that mask." "Okay, thanks. I'll take my chances. I follow what I think, not what others think may or may not happen." Other passengers told me how much they loved my mask. It's amazing what a smile can do. Yeah, you know, like get you blacklisted from ever being able to fly again. Why do I get the very weird feeling that after everything is back to normal and we don't have to wear masks anymore, there's gonna be these type of dingwads that say, "I never had to wear a mask in the first place." Seriously, the type of people that say that the mask makes it hard to breathe are the same people that'll be wearing scarves in winter. Train firm's worker bonus email is actually a cybersecurity test. West Midlands Trains workers discover an email promising one-off payments is phishing simulation test. Okay, what is the what's the correlation between cybersecurity and trains? Like, oh hey, yeah, during all these times, how about a little bit of a bonus? Psych, that's just test on our security systems. If I was black, I'd be picking cotton, but I'm white, so I'm picking you for prom. Oh boy. Beloved one-legged turkey stolen from Indiana Animal Rescue. Please do not steal turkeys. This is just a general rule of thumb. Like, don't, not even if it's near Thanksgiving. Just in general, please do not go around stealing animals, anybody.
Just kill them. Cats are the devil's pet. They are a waste of time saving. You could spend that time fishing or learning how to sew. The best thing you could do for those or any other kittens or cats would be to bury them, except for their heads, and run over them with a push. You are a sick human being.
And look, everybody might like some pets more than others, but this is just wrong. Florida school district investigating recorded incident of a student being paddled at elementary school. Honestly, I really hope this teacher got fired for this stuff. You're supposed to be there to teach, and yes, I know kids might not be the most, calmest and stable students at all, but nothing justifies bringing out any type of weapon or paddle, regardless of whatever it is. It doesn't justify whacking them. We are saddened to report that Hamden's historic Dor Tree, a natural feature celebrated for nearly 150 years, has been cut down by vandals. The RWA Police Department is currently investigating. If you have any information as to who may be responsible, please contact us here. A reminder to all maps out there that you are 100% valid and deserve all the love you can get. Okay, first off, you're stealing art. Secondly, do you honestly think this will ever go your way? For anybody that doesn't know what this means, the MAP acronym is Minor Attracted Person, or better yet, commonly known as something I can't say on YouTube, but it starts with the word PED.
I pissed on the toilet paper dispenser at school. Oh Jesus, we got a real badass here. He's just going around showing how cool he is, peeing on stuff. Do you really, are you listening to yourself?
My employer paid me in crypto. It rose 700% in value. Now he wants employees to return the crypto and accept dollars. No, there's no control Z undoing this thing. You give out the payment, and that's how it's given. Like, seriously, you give him something you don't think has value, but you are very wrong. You don't get a do-over just because you're getting the short end of the stick. Hey mamas, how do you deal with baby fever? I have 3 girls, but I totally want one more. The hubs totally does not. How did you come to an agreement with your significant other about the number of babies you would have?
I thought we talked about this. Get him drunk and take advantage.
Imagine a guy saying this. Yeah, you know you messed up when people that are in the same group as you are disagreeing with you. Gee, I wonder why that might actually be a bad thing to get somebody drunk and take advantage. Don't worry, I'll wait. A family traveled from Alabama to Nashville so a younger daughter could undergo brain surgery at Vanderbilt Friday. Today, the father, 32 years old, this person is jailed in lieu of a $275,000 bond after admitting to, I'm not saying that, his daughter in the hotel room where the family was staying while her grandfather slept in the other bed just feet away. While she hid in the bathroom and Snapchat messaged a friend in Alabama who called the 911 for her, he threatened to shoot her if she didn't open the door. Police recovered texts where he asked her to keep this between us, a handgun, and her clothing with his fluids on them. A teacher saw a 12-year-old black kid play with a Nerf gun at home on Zoom. Video recorded him, showed the cops. Cops went to his home. He was suspended. His disciplinary record says he took a facsimile of a firearm to school and now has a criminal record with the sheriff's office over a damn Nerf gun. I swear, grade school teachers are on some kind of power trip because this is just ridiculous and stupid. And also, whatever cop they called to go to the house, like, seriously, dude, do you not know what a Nerf gun is? They don't exactly look like the real deal. You know, it's not just that they're different colors, they're also ridiculous shapes and they have, you know, foam darts. Tonight at 11, messages, phone calls of hate reported after a restaurant posts virus tattletale list. Thousands of people reported the businesses over the last year for staying open during the virus closure orders. Now their names and even contact information have become part of the public record. Imagine knowing you're doing something that is wrong, people call you out on it, and you think that your best course of action for getting justice is to dox them. Like, seriously, a lot of places that at least I know went to doing some kind of carryout business. You didn't have enough of a mental capacity to think to do that? Or was this during, like, when everything had to be shut down, even there was, like, no carryout. Attention trading cards vendor. The trading card categories have been removed from the sales floor, and sales of these items have been suspended due to inappropriate customer behavior and increased demand. Please do not stock these items until further directions from management has been given. Questions and comments can be directed to the management team. Yeah, no, I know exactly why they're doing this. It's because there's a lot of degenerates in the trading card communities, various ones like Yu-Gi-Oh! And Pokemon, that buy the cards in bulk, and I remember for a fact that there was a pack like a couple of years back that people price matched for like 20 cents a pack from an Amazon listing, and then they resold them at regular price and then made a major profit on it. And honestly, this is just showing how much of a dong people can be with this kind of stuff. And this here goes right up on there with the list of things I hate about people. Right up there next to scalping the consoles in general, people will scalp Pokemon cards for a profit. Like, congrats, dude, you made a profit, but now everybody hates you. On May 4th, 2021, at approximately 4:45 p.m., officers responded to the blank in this location for an assault with weapons. The reporting party stated her 5-year-old daughter was playing in the front yard of her home when she was shot with a BB gun. The alleged suspect pictures started to laugh after shooting the child. The suspects then went to the area of this location and here and shot a second victim. The child and second victim sustained large welts, and we are thankful the injuries were not more serious. We need help identifying the owner of the vehicle and the three other suspects in the bed of the truck. You can call a non-emergency dispatch at this number and reference the above case number with any information. Thank you. I'm sorry, how boring is your life that you think riding around on the back of a pickup truck shooting people with BB guns that have nothing to do with you is actually a good idea? Seriously, I hope they catch you and I hope they put you behind bars, because people can actually get seriously hurt with a BB gun. Like, seriously, imagine how bad your sentencing would be, on top of how bad it's already going to be, if you had actually shot that kid and hit her in her eye. It is with enormous sadness that we have to announce that the museum will be closed today, Sunday, May the 2nd. Unfortunately, we were subjected to a vandal attack yesterday evening. There is a lot of work to be done by police and forensics and by our small team to clear up a lot of broken glass throughout the site, and it's just not safe to open. I know you'll be disappointed, and so are we. Yesterday was such a lovely day, and today promised to be fine as well. I would honestly like to very much know why, what exactly would motivate somebody to just go out and just destroy random property. Like, honestly, I don't know why anybody would want to ever do this. Incredibly intoxicated man shot his dog and then grilled it. I've heard of people that are crying drunks. I've heard of people that are flirty drunks. I've heard of people that are sleepy
be drunks. What? There's no category for grilling your dog drunk.
And with that, that is going to have to be it with the video. If you guys had liked what you had seen and you want to show your support and just in general be absolutely amazing, be sure to hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and if you have not already, subscribe and turn on notifications. I'll be sure to see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching, and bye-bye.